it says here that photos are off, and when you click, it says that it's on. Now, other problem which I have with iCloud photo library, except that it's disabled, it cannot be enabled, is when I delete a picture, it doesn't delete, it just stays there.
Managed storage?
Yes. Yes. Ah, and to do.
Yeah.
Ah.
And we can undo this. So it says here now your photo library has been disabled, and this could be the reason why now.
Oh.
So I think this option here was disable and delete, so you completely turn off your photo library completely. We have re-enabled your photo library now. So now this should give you the ability to modify your stuff. We might need to log out and log in maybe because we changed something.
Okay. Good.
There we go. Perfect. Yeah, it was just a matter of re-enabling your iCloud library, and now you're good to go again now. Yeah, you can start to see now you have a few pictures from February and March now. So at least now you can... Oh wait, the penguin picture is still there. Do you mind if we maybe try and delete it or any picture you want?
Yes, it's working. Took me like 3 hours.
Hope this video helped you to solve your problem. If you like it, please thumbs up or subscribe. Thanks.
Took me like 3 hours.